simplify.
Hello, I'm Ryan. I will talk about psychology. Psychology, I think, in my opinion, psychology is what people think and believe. Like scientific research experience of human behavior and psychology process, we have psychology subject. Psychology is really important. It's important because psychology is what people think, and it makes you understand you more, and it makes you understand people widely. Mindfulness is useful in your life. It's useful because it makes you happy or sad. If you think mindfulness is sad or happy, sad, you will feel sad. Mindfulness is what you think. My favorite psychologist is Alfred Adler. He is from the Austrian medical doctor, and he emphasized on importance of feeling of inferiority. Thank you.